Frick, she sounds mint. Not enough speed in first.
Oh.
Hey. Yeah, buddy! Woo!
That was awesome.
Freaking race, man. That was freaking deadly.
It's gonna be some good footage.
It won't look near as impressive if he just crawls up, no problem. Yeah, it's pretty steep.
Well, that first guy went up, he got air.
Oh, that's what you gotta do is just give her. Yeah. Almost.
I can!
I don't think I'll make her up there.
It's easy.
Everyone has tried to go over there.
funny how LED lights flash really quickly, and on the camera picks up the flash even though your eye can't. No problem. Sweetest Grand Cherokee you've ever seen in your life. Peasy. So close. Think he can bump her? I don't think so. There's too much of a wheel chalk in front of him. Oh, I was wrong. Good job, buddy. Lost his lid. LS swapped Land Cruiser? He's like, let me just quietly go up this hill. Problem. Oh, watch his back digging. Oh, not bad, not bad. He's really getting a run. Perfect. I think it's a 4BT swap Jeep. Beauty. Get out of the way. Home built turbo six cylinder in this baby. custom paint job.
Oh yeah. The
axle, oh yeah, axle's up, axle, up top, yeah.
It's up on top.
Dang it.
So I gotta do it in two-wheel drive.
Just need a bigger run. Everyone making room for him? Quite spool. Right frickin' on. It's the kind of attitude we like. Got the best co-pilot ever, a doggo. He's like, we got this, mama.
Not even there, it's not even a problem.
Yeah. Sherp felt like we were dying going up it. Not bad, not bad. Rest of the crew is catching up now. We'll get a different angle from the top. He didn't have the luxury of watching everyone do it. Long wheelbase, just like, meep, no problem.
Right up here, Ryan.
Yeah, right in between.
Ryan.
JP, that's for you. What a beauty, hey? Beauty truck.
It's like, what tree? Think so. She's pretty solid. It's not going to squish down a lot, but we're trying to peer pressure him into doing it. It's going to go just a little bit passenger. I think he's got her no problem. Nice picture, anyways.
Come on, get that fat girl up there.
She's up on that ledge.
Hit this branch and you'll go up.
You think I'll
hit
the bottom out of my dip?
Oh, we'll watch it. Try it.
Like, I mean, it's touching.
Yeah.
But your dip's like
there you go.
Yeah.
Oh, go easy. Yeah, you're perfect. You're just gonna clear. Yeah.
Nice. Good job, buddy.
like 35 to 37 is alright, I can deal with that.
37.
40 is the 42s?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's what chefs are meant for right there.
Look. Not damn chefs.
No, you gotta do this thing.
He's got that rear four-link to guide him up to the tire.
You did the thing!
Now come back this way!
And do the bigger thing!
Yeah, do the other thing!
Do the higher thing.
Perfect, straight.
Yep.
Yeah, straight on.
Full throttle.
Oh, you're gonna break your good stick.
Oh, no.
That's what I think is your good stick.
Perfect. Lots of clearance.
Crisis averted. Man, what a cool group we got. You know, being just ATV and side-by-side mostly, you kind of ride with, you know, mostly the same people for the most part, the same kind of core group, but coming out with a totally new group of people. I've only met a couple of these guys before, and everyone just super cool, man. That's what's so great about the off-road community, right? It's you got something in common. Everyone just freaking loves off-road. So many cool freaking rigs here today. Freaking awesome. I'm glad I came out. It was a bit of a detour and kind of a crap show to get here this morning, but it was definitely worth it, man. What a freaking cool day. Flexi sections here. Knock that guy down. This guy blew out an axle. I'm not sure if he got it changed or if he's just rocking two-wheel drive. Home-built turbo. Freaking sweet. Definitely rocking two-wheel drive. Taking the bonus lines. What a freaking beast that baby is. Nice. 42s, I think he's on. Yeah, bonus line. We gotta take the bonus line. Oh, just a little late on the bump. There we go. Amazing what a tiny bit of momentum does. Yeah, Sammy! What a cool little rig, hey? Took the bonus line. Well, there are definitely going to be no mosquitoes. Ooh, I spy another bonus line. Ooh, this looks a little gnarly. Dang, I wish I had someone videoing for that. traps. We should be able to crawl this one. Oh, he's got her. Good job, good job.
Like hitting the brakes at the top.
He's got more tire and more less wheel base.
Got her. Some self-clearancing.
Yeah. like three times. Chris.
He's got his, you can see his axle hanging off his bumper. See his axle shaft there hanging? Hanging his shackle.
You're gonna have to fucking give her. Gas it.
He's got the I don't give up attitude. Mint. That was freaking awesome. Like gas pedal, never heard of it. Don't need it.
One more try.
Yeah. is Sherp's version of flex. Go till your beadlock rings dig in. All right, we're gonna start making our way back. We're gonna hit some real soupy stuff for anyone who wants to on the way back. So pretty freaking awesome day overall. You wonder what an LS swapped Land Cruiser sounds like? Pretty freaking sweet.